Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. Today I'm going to show you some tips and tricks on how to make cleaning your house faster, easier, more efficient, and in some of these ways, even more natural. Now, if that sounds like something you'd want to watch, stick around and let's get started. The first tip I'm going to talk about is laundry. Now, we've all done it where you've left the load in the washer, gone to sleep, woke up the next day, and it all smells disgusting and nasty and moldy. The best thing I could tell you is when you start that load of laundry, you have your phone with you 24/7. Set a timer. You could do a timer, a reminder, or one of the little stopwatch notifications. Any way you want to do it, set it for later in the day. If you're doing the laundry at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, set it for like 7 p.m. That way you know you're done with dinner, you're basically sitting around, and you can go ahead and move that load before you go to bed. Still speaking of laundry, tip number two, have a good stain remover. It doesn't matter. This little bar soap right here was a dollar at Walmart, or you can go all the way up to another stain fighter. I have a really good one I love from Grove, but I'm all out of it, and so are they, so I can't show you that one. But if you don't want your kids' favorite clothes to be ruined, or your favorite outfit, or sheets, towels, what have you, make sure you have a good stain fighter on hand. The second tip we're gonna talk about goes in the shower. Now, you've all seen my shower wand. It is half Dawn, half white vinegar. It lives in my shower. Every couple of days during the week when I take my shower, I will literally clean down the shower doors and the entire shower. If you're in there doing a hair mask, take the extra few minutes, just clean down your shower. It saves you so much time in the long run. And another tip that will save you some time goes into the kitchen, and it is an oven liner. These things are fantastic. Just read it to make sure you know where exactly to put it in your oven so it's not touching your heating element. But these things save you so much time. They catch everything and saves you less time on cleaning and scrubbing the bottom of that oven. The next tip has to do with dusters. Yes, I'm referring to duster mitts, Swiffer dusters, anything like that. You want a really good duster. That way you can get into the grooves of things. This little handy mitt right here, I can get into all the nooks and crannies of my fireplace, up behind the TV. Same thing with the Swiffer with the long extended stick. And if you see me when I shake them, nothing comes out. That is the big thing. You want a good duster that when you shake that thing, the dust is all still in there. Instead of just taking a rag around your house or a can of Pledge, you don't need that. Just a good microfiber or a Swiffer duster will do the job and lock in the dust. The next tip I'm going to talk to you about is organization. Organization is very important. I know a lot of people, they think it's not a big deal or think it's too expensive. It's not. The Dollar Tree, Walmart, all those stores, you can find organization bins for a dollar or 97 cents, and they will make such a big difference. If you are able to tell your kids or your husband or someone exactly where things are supposed to be and where they go, and all of a sudden you break a glass, or you have a spill out of nowhere and it stains something, and you can get it faster if they know where your cleaning products are, it will make a huge difference. So I truly recommend investing in good organization. I've got the rack out in my garage for all of my brooms and things, so they know where those are. Under my sink, I've got where my dishwasher tabs, all of my cleaners that I use on the regular are. This shoe caddy is for where everything I don't use on the regular, but they know where to go if they need it, and it makes a big help in the long run. Now let's talk about dish soap. Dish soap is one of the important ways if you want to cut your dishwashing in half, get a good dish soap. And the best one I can recommend is Dawn. If you look at this pan right here that I'm cleaning, I will do one side in this one that I'm not gonna mention, and this side in Dawn, and you will see the difference. You will see that it doesn't clean as well, doesn't suds up as well, still leaves a greasy residue when it's done. And as well as when I do this stack of 5 plates right here, yes, I know they're already clean, but I'm using the same amount of dish soap of both brands, and you will see one only gets to the third plate before it's barely cleaning, and the Dawn goes through the entire stack of 5 effortlessly and keeps going. Plus, you can mix this with white vinegar and use it to clean your showers. You can use this all over your house. It's an amazing product. Mix it with some baking soda and some vinegar. You can clean your jewelry. You can clean your kitchen sinks, your countertops. You can clean anywhere with it. Dawn, you can even make a glass cleaner out of. So in my opinion, the best thing I could tell you, if you are looking for a dish soap, go with Dawn. It goes the furthest for your money, and it is the most versatile. The next thing we're gonna talk about is microfiber cloths, but in particular, glass cleaning microfibers. These things are fantastic. They do the trick so well, and you only need some kind of microfiber e-cloth, and then the glass cleaning one. You don't have to fight with the bottle of Windex or whatever glass cleaner you use. You don't have to carry it around, spray it on everything, and then wipe everything down. Just wet the e-cloth and then wipe it down with the window one, the glass one, whichever one you want to call it. And I have them from several different companies, all the way from $20 a wipe down to this one right here I'm using in the bathroom. Is a two-pack from Target for $4.99. Works just as well as my $20 glass e-cleaner. I have not noticed any difference. These things are phenomenal. As per usual, I always save my best tip for last, so I'm going to just talk real fast about the two honorable mention products, because I've talked about them on my channel before, I've showed you them on my channel before, a million other people all over the internet have showed you them. It is just because they are that fantastic, and if you want to clean easier, you want to clean faster, you need these two products. My two honorable mentions should come as no surprise when I show them. Dawn Powerwash, Mr. Clean Magic Erasers. Yeah, this is the sheets, actually. I've been loving these a lot more. They're just more convenient, but a normal magic eraser works just the same. But you can clean almost anything in your house, showers, dishes, you name it with this, walls, doors, floors, any kind of sticky mess with this. These two things are just fantastic. And we are there at my last tip and trick, my favorite one of the thing. Y'all know I love to do that and just put it right there at the end. And we're going to talk about this. I love this thing. It, oh my goodness, the things you can do with this thing are ridiculous. As you can see, I've cleaned my couch with it. You can actually put all kinds of different attachments on this thing, clean the couch. You can take wrinkles out of your clothes with that same attachment. You can take it to your tile grout and clean all of that gunk out of your tile grout. My daughter spilled something down here. It was soda or yogurt or something. In this grout, I tried to scrub it out. It didn't come out. This takes it out in 2 seconds. You can clean things off of your floors, things off of your walls, your cabinets, your doors, all the sticky, nasty fingerprints and stuff all over your house. You can do your windows with this thing. It is amazing, so versatile, so many different attachments. $39.99, and I will never regret spending that on this little monster. But there you have it. Those are my tips and tricks for making cleaning faster, easier, and more efficient in your home. And if you like the more natural side of cleaning, the steam shot and those e-cleaning wipes will do that for you, because you do not need all of the glass cleaners and surface cleaners and things like that. They take care of every bit of that for you, making your cleaning much more natural. If you guys enjoy videos like this one, please let me know in the comments down below. I have tons more tips and tricks to share with you guys. Don't forget to give this one a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.